Hi guys. Samuel Slater and Francis Cabot Lowell, The Factory System in U.S. Cotton Manufacturing. Case Study Solution. This case is about entrepreneurial management. At the time of American War of Independence between 1776 to 1783 and for numerous decades subsequently, Great Britain overwhelmed the global development of the cotton textiles. Thanks for watching this video.